We service, you know, approximately 500 or so tech companies in Ottawa alone, and then, you know, replicate that across Canada. And we work from early stage right through to public issuer and everything in between. SaaS is a whole new breed of finance, really, just because of the effects that it has on the balance sheet, the income statement. Half the fun of this job for me in the last 3.5 years has been just being a part of the, you know, helping a company find the gap